are entering United Colony space. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. You're cleared to land. Enjoy your stay in Sidonia.
Watch out for the robots. They're surprisingly sneaky.
Don't want to catch yourself with a loose grip on your equipment.
Hey. Hello.
Got cold beers and good atmosphere.
It's hard not to worry when your spouse is the one doing all the hard work down in the mines.
Work in the deep mines. That's where you make the big bucks.
What's up?
Hey there.
Yes, what?
Honey, everyone knows.
You get a lot of it? Can't say I'm a fan of excitement and drama around here.
We know. You haven't.
What's your poison?
risking it.
Well, yeah, but... Oh, fine. I guess not. It's been hard, but I'm getting through it. I'll be okay.
There you go. How about a girls-only weekend to Paradiso sometime soon?
To cheer you up.
Pardon.
Circle unless you're a minor. Or at least, don't come crying to me if anything happens.
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass. It's depressing.
FSN correspondent to Alaska on the ground. The notorious bandit gang reportedly based out of the wild somewhere outside the city. Thus far eluded capture by the Three Star Rangers. Members of the gang continue to infiltrate the city, harassing and robbing.
Most visitors can't wait to get off this rock.
The Three Star Rangers have so far refused to help the SSN on what steps, if any, are being taken to secure it.
Talk to me if you reckon you can hack it as a bounty hunter. Hey, darling. You look like the type who doesn't mind getting their hands dirty. The Trackers Alliance can always use more bounty hunters to round up and kill wanted criminals. If that feels like your speed, talk to me, or check out our posts on the mission boards.
Good. Here's the short of it. I'm only stationed here because I made a mistake. Killed the wrong bounty, and the right one got away. It's bugged me ever since. Now, I heard rumors that this no-good, dirty quarry's been lurking around Mars, but I ain't had the good fortune of him strolling on in here. I think he's smart enough to know better. I got a plan in place to find him, but I gotta prove to my other tracker contact that he's here. That's where you come in. Just gotta plant a sensor. No danger to you. All right, so you're gonna wanna take this here sensor and put it way up at the tippy top of the old Mars launch pad tower where it's nice and unobstructed. You're gonna wanna make sure you've got a boost pack to help get yourself up there, else it's gonna be a tough climb. Mars gravity's on the low side, but not that low. It'll track down my Mark's chip signal, assuming he shows, and I'll call in my partner to take care of him. Clear out and come back to me as soon as you're done so you don't spook the quarry. Get it? Got it? Good.
Found a clutch of heat leeches.
Thank you.
section the other day. Whoa, I'm not gonna be able to get that image out of my head for a while.
Sidonia's not so bad. Honest work.
I believe we've got the best mining team ever assembled here.
Welcome, welcome. Nice to meet you. Name's Trevor, mining director for the Deimos Mining Project here in scenic underground Sidonia. I could spare a minute or two to chat, so long as you're not looking for mining work, I suppose. Argos, huh? Yeah, I've heard of them. That's great, but yeah. Unfortunately, all our mining contracts are filled right now.
Unless, maybe you could help me out with a job off the books.
Great! I promise it's nothing that'll get anyone in any kind of trouble. See, you might have noticed that our equipment ain't exactly holding together like it used to. Problem is, we can't get new equipment unless we start exceeding our quotas. And we can't do that until we get new equipment. A real dilemma, right? I've got a plan for solving our little problem, though. Okay, glad you're still on board. First, I need someone from the outside to bolster our yields so we can prove that we can exceed our quota. I'll fill you in on the rest of the details after you've hauled up some ore. One standard quota should do. I need to know I can trust you with the easy stuff first. When you've got enough, drop it off in the bin over there for processing. Then come see me.
Make a living. So then we begin to live to work. And do that.
My buddy Mitch keeps asking me if I can help him out with something.
Getting into our lungs. do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Easy. Three ships to our one. We cut down to minimal ship power and creep forward. They might not notice us getting closer. But yes, worst case, we fight our way through.
Thank you.
what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Of the shrouding.